Welcome, it's Rebecca Packard. We're coming together today for peace. We're taking 4 minutes out of our busy day to set the intention to hold space in a meditation movement that we've been doing for a few years now. And we take 4 minutes each and every day to just settle in, to reconnect, to reset, regroup, reground, redirect our thoughts, and really show up for ourselves, emotionally, mentally, physically, spiritually, and give ourselves that little extra boost, that little extra something to balance ourselves, to really just settle in, to just be. And so I invite you right now to lean into the meditation practice that suits you, that makes you feel good, that allows you to just unwind. And in that space, I ask you to share the intention of peace as we all choose the meditation practice that fits us and that we connect with, as long as we are choosing to be of the same frequency, to be of the same mindset, and to choose the same intention and move to the same space of that intention of peace, we will all be connecting and sharing this beautiful energetic ripple of peace with everyone around us. So wherever you are, welcome everyone, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, just take a breath. If you need to, see yourself just putting all the busy thoughts, all the things, all the to-do lists, all the different things into a little box and then putting them off to the side. You can get to them later, but just see yourself putting them to the side. And then take some breaths, pick your meditation, and focus on peace. Fantastic. I am so excited that you take a few minutes each and every day to just set into your intention, to set into your own energy, to take a few minutes to unplug, to unwind, to reset, to regroup, to reground, to redirect your thoughts, to take a few minutes to just move beyond the incredible power that is around us, where we are in this space of like, we have to go, we have to do, we have to be all these things. Just unplug from it. Unplug and choose to choose again. Choose to choose what suits you in that space, because when you get all caught up in the need and the want to be all of the things, you actually do and are none of the things. You stop showing up because confusion creates chaos, and chaos makes everyone just stop and freeze and not move it forward. So taking a few minutes where you can just really settle back into the stillness, really recharge your battery and get totally focused and aligned with what you want and who you want to be and all of the things that are you, and get completely disconnected from all of the things that are not, you will see so many things happen around you. You will have so many things show up in your space and you'll be like, I don't know what happened. I don't know what changed. And it's just you being conscious of what you are allowing into your energy. You being conscious of what you are connecting with and bringing into your energy, because like energy connects with like energy. So when we are in a focused thought of peace, we're connecting in that space and we're drawing more peace into our life. We're drawing more peace to us. We're connecting with the vibration of peace and we're moving in that space and we're like, yes, yes, all the peace, come to me, I would like it. And so as a busy mom and entrepreneur and business owner, I am like, all the peace, all the ease, all the grace, all the, like, let's settle, let's be calm, let's find balance, let's have a great foundation and all of those things. That's what I want to draw into my space, not chaos and pettiness and ridiculousness and that grind that is so popular. And I'm like, no, actually, that's not for me. It doesn't stand with my beliefs. It doesn't stand with who I am. And it doesn't fulfill what I see for the long run. Like, I'm on a marathon. I don't know about you, but life's a marathon. It's not a sprint. And so just being cognizant of that can make all the difference. And when you choose to be in control of your thoughts and you choose to acknowledge your thoughts, that's a whole nother ball game. So I hope you have a fantastic afternoon and a wonderful weekend. We are live streaming Tuesday through Friday, taking this time, this 4 minutes, but we are doing this each and every day. We show up 7 days a week, 365 days a year in this 4 minute meditation at 2 p.m. Eastern, and holding that intention from wherever we are. So you can set your phone, you can set an alarm, you can write yourself a note, whatever you need to do to remember. And if you're not able to join us live, just set the intention that you're going to connect with peace at that moment. If you don't know who I am, my name is Rebecca Packard. You must be following me on some platform somewhere in some way, because otherwise you would be seeing this video. And if you aren't, I invite you to come over to Instagram and follow me at Rebecca Packard NH, or on Facebook at Rebecca Packard Live Free. So I hope you have a beautiful weekend and I will see you on Tuesday. Bye.